Top absurd laws ever. Laws are to make order, but sometimes they go out of control. Dark Eiffel Tower. It is illegal to take a video or photo of Eiffel Tower at night. While the tower itself is in the public domain, the spectacular evening light shows at night are under an artistic copyright. Legally speaking, posting pictures or videos of the light shows put you at risk of a lawsuit. But given the amount of people that take video of the tower at night, it's unlikely that the entire French government will send you a cease and desist. Must wear underwear. I would not recommend walking around Thailand commando, as leaving your residence without wearing underwear could earn you a fine. Up until the last several years, Thailand had a much more conservative government. The government passed legislation that encouraged modesty. However, unless it's completely obvious, no one really knows how well the rule is enforced. No planks allowed. According to Section 54 of the Metropolitan Police Act, it is illegal to carry large planks around London streets unless they are being unloaded from a car. This was implemented simply to avoid further clutter and chaos on London's already busy sidewalks. Can't dance. The Star Spangled Banner, the US national anthem, isn't exactly a song that would make anyone want to get up and dance. The eastern state of Massachusetts went as far to declare dancing to the anthem illegal. If caught trying to jam out to the 200-year-old song, it comes with a maximum fine of $100. The law also states that it is illegal to make a dance mix of the song. Can't run out of gas. The Autobahn highway system in Germany is famous for not having speed limits. But speeding around on the freeway without stopping for gas can get you in trouble. A law mandates that it is illegal to run out of gas on the Autobahn, and breaking down on the highway comes with a fine up to 70 euros. The law stands to encourage drivers to frequently stop for fuel. The Autobahn has no speed limits, so it is dangerous to stop there. Oracle Fire Hydrant. In the town of Danville, Pennsylvania, fire hydrants must be checked at least 1 hour before a fire begins. The wording in this law has a tendency to leave people confused. In this case, the fire hydrants have to be prepared in advance for planned fires, such as exercises for the fire department or a large city-approved bonfire. Begone, witch! Last year, Canada's parliament abolished several laws that are no longer relevant or are just plain weird. One of those pieces of legislation was a law that stated that it was illegal to pretend to exercise or to use any kind of witchcraft or sorcery. Unfortunately, just days before the old law was scrapped, a woman in Ontario was charged with false witchcraft for fortune telling. It was a crime that carried a fine up to $2,000. And 6 months of jail. No ice cream in pocket. If it's Sunday in the state of Georgia, you unfortunately can't walk around with an ice cream cone in your back pocket. Though it may sound oddly specific now, in the 19th century the law was made for good reason. Wealthy Christians would ride to and from church in horse-drawn carriages on Sunday mornings. Thieves would stick ice cream cones in their back pockets to lure the horses and rob the passengers inside the carriage. No nukes, please. According to Britain, you just can't explode a nuke. It is illegal to cause a nuclear explosion in the UK. This is due to Prohibition and Inspections Act. There is exception to this law, though. During wartime, nuclear explosions become legal. However, the detonation must be carefully approved by both the British Prime Minister and the Secretary of State for Defense. Magic Lantern. In the southern US state of Alabama, it is illegal for someone to drive down a one-way street in the opposite direction if they have a lantern attached to the front of their vehicle. This law goes back to the early 20th century, when people drove slow-moving cars and carriages. Suspicious salmon. There is a law which states that no one can handle a salmon in suspicious circumstances. The wording may make you scratch your head, but this law was put into effect in order to deter people from buying or selling salmon that was caught illegally. Dead Scotsman. In the British city of York, An ancient law states if you kill a Scottish man within the city's famous walls, you won't be arrested. This is only legal under one condition. The murder must be carried out with a bow and arrow. But don't rush to grab your weapons. The law is incredibly old and is no longer in effect. Lawmakers have reassured that it's obviously illegal in the UK to murder anyone, no matter the type of weapon. Dwarf tossing. In 1989, the state of Florida declared dwarf tossing to be legal. Dwarf tossing was a popular pub game that involved participants competing to see who can throw a little person the furthest. Two little people convinced Florida lawmakers to ban the game because the game was degrading and caused countless injuries. But many dwarves claim that this is fun and brings good money. Still not as absurd as Article 13.